Okay, can you see the screen, students?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what it is written? What is written? What is written in the screen?
Nervous system.
Yes, nervous system. Okay. Okay, so today we will be discussing about the nervous system. So from the name itself, nervous system, what comes to your mind if I say nervous system? Yes?
Nerve, ma'am, nerve.
Nerves, okay. So nervous system, what it is? The nervous system, they helps you in responding something. Understand me? It might be inside as well as outside. Inside means what? Inside, like what to say? Like suppose your stomach is like paining, or else you're having headache, or else some changes inside your body. It's not it. So at this thing, like the nervous system, they will be able to help you in finding out, understand what are the abnormalities, what are the changes which is occurring in your body. So the nervous system, they help you in that thing. Okay, and outside the body, like how? Like the changes in the environment. Okay, some changes in the environment, all these things, like you will be able to know it with the help of the nervous system. Suppose, let's say, if someone slapped you, or if someone is like beating you, so you will just know it. It's not it. So in that case, the nervous system, they helps you like finding out the changes which is occurring inside your body as well as outside your body. Okay. And the second point is what? The second point is that the nervous system, they helps you in coordinating something, like what? Like if you do something, if you does some physical activity, like they helps you in coordinating that. They will help you in doing that thing, like how to say, properly. Understand? They helps you in doing that thing or that work properly. Understand? So ye nervous system kya hai ye? हम लोग का शरीर के अंदर अंदर से और बाहर से क्या क्या बदलाव है ये जानने में हम लोग का मदद कर रहा है. जैसे कि बोल दो कि तुम्हारा पेट में दर्द है, तुम्हारा सर दर्द है, ठीक है. ये सब जवान में ये नर्वस सिस्टम हम लोग का मदद करता है. और बाहर से यानी कि अगर तुम्हें कोई मारे या फिर तुम्हें कोई पंच करे तो तुम जान पाओगे. क्यों? क्योंकि नर्वस सिस्टम की वजह से. ठीक है. और सेकेंड पॉइंट क्या है? नर्वस सिस्टम मतलब एक साथ काम करते, जैसे कि कुछ भी बोलो, फिजिकल एक्टिविटी जो तुम रोज करते हो, ये सब मतलब मदद करता है. ठीक है. डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस स्लाइड? यस.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
okay,
ma'am.
Next is parts of the nervous system. So in the nervous system also, you has got various parts. So two parts you have. That is the central nervous system, this one. Central nervous system, and the second one is the peripheral nervous system. Okay. Central nervous system, it is also known as CNS. And peripheral nervous system, it is also known as PNS. And the central nervous system, they consist of what? They consist of brain. Okay, this is your brain and this is your spinal cord. So the central nervous system, they have brain and the spinal cord. And the peripheral nervous system, what do they have? All the nerves, okay, all the nerves which are outside the brain and the spinal cord. So that is the peripheral nervous system. The central nervous system may be two nervous system hai. Okay. एक है सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम, उसको सीएनएस भी बोलते हैं, और एक है पेरिफेरल नर्वस सिस्टम, उसको पीएनएस भी बोलते हैं. तो ये सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम में क्या क्या है? ब्रेन और स्पाइनल कॉर्ड. ये ब्रेन और स्पाइनल कॉर्ड. और नेक्स्ट क्या है? पेरिफेरल नर्वस सिस्टम. तो ये पेरिफेरल नर्वस सिस्टम में क्या क्या नर्व्स है जो ब्रेन और स्पाइनल कॉर्ड के बाहर में है, जो सारे नर्व्स है, ठीक है? तो वो पेरिफेरल नर्वस सिस्टम है. ओके, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड एवरीवन टिल हियर?
यस मैम.
ओके ओके. सो द नर्वस सिस्टम, इट हैज गॉट अगेन टू सब डिविजन्स, दैट इज द सोमैटिक और वॉलंटरी, एंड second is autonomic or involuntary. Okay, so two, what are the two components? Let's see. Somatic or voluntary component means what? Which you can control. Understand? To which you can control, like what? Like you can do anything, like you can write. It's not it. You can this is the example. Eating a cake, you can eat a cake. You can ride a bicycle, you can walk, playing piano, coming to school, all these things means which you can control, which you can do by your own will. That one is known as voluntary or as somatic. Somatic or voluntary. And the second one, automatic or involuntary. Automatic or involuntary means what? Means which is occurring automatically. For example, your heartbeat, your heart is beating, is pumping blood. So all these things, who is doing? Means involuntary actions. It's automatic. You can't control. It's not it. So all these are involuntary, which you can't control. Breathing, you breathe. Then blinking, all this. Removing hand from hot object. Okay. And choking, salivating. All these things you can't control. That's why it's involuntary or else automatic. Okay, know the difference between voluntary. Voluntary means which you can control. Involuntary means which you can't control. You remember in that way? तो nervous system में भी दो subdivisions है. वो क्या है? Somatic और voluntary. ठीक है, तो ये voluntary मतलब क्या है? जो तुम खुद control कर सकते हो, जो तुम कर सकते हो अपनी इच्छा से. और involuntary मतलब क्या है? जो मतलब ऑटोमेटिक जो होता है, ठीक है? जैसे कि सांस लेना, जैसे कि हार्ट बीट होना. समझ में आया? मीन्स जो तुम कंट्रोल नहीं कर सकते उसको बोलते हैं ऑटोमेटिक, नहीं तो फिर इनवॉलंटरी. ओके, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड द सब डिविजन ऑफ नर्वस सिस्टम? ओके. Okay, next is neurons. So what is so what do you mean by neurons? These neurons you will find in the nervous system. Understand? And these neurons, they are also known as nerve cell. And what is the function of this neuron? This one. The function of the neuron is that they used to go and send signal to the brain. Understand? Means they will go and send signal to the brain. And each neuron, all this neuron, they have a cell body. So this is a cell body. They have a cell body, and this neuron, they have one axon. This is an axon, and they have many dendrites. This one, these are the dendrites. Okay, they are just like branches, all this. All these are dendrites. This is the axon. Okay, this is the axon. And these neurons, they are also known as nerve cell. They are also known as nerve cell. तो ये न्यूरॉन्स है, ठीक है, उसको नर्व सेल भी बोलते हैं। तो ये न्यूरॉन्स क्या करता है, ये हम लोग का ब्रेन मतलब हम लोग का दिमाग को सिग्नल भेजता है, मतलब क्या क्या होगा क्या क्या नहीं होगा ये सब मतलब इंफॉर्मेशन पास करता है। तो ये एक्सॉन है और ये जो सारे ब्रांचेस का जैसा जो है इसको बोलते हैं डेंड्राइट्स। बहुत सारा डेंड्राइट्स है, ये सब डेंड्राइट्स है, ठीक है। और ये न्यूरॉन्स पे क्या है, सेल बॉडी भी है, इसको बोलते हैं सेल बॉडी। ओके, इज इट क्लियर अबाउट दिस स्लाइड? यस
यस मैम।
Okay, next is axon. So let's talk about the axon. This axon, it's long. Okay, it's long. This axon is long and they are just like a tail. They are just like a tail, and this axon, they have what? They have a fatty substance. This axon. They have a fatty substance which is known as myelin sheath. This one, all these things, okay? All these things is known as myelin sheath. This one, MYELIN, myelin, SHEATH, myelin sheath. So, what do they do? This myelin, they used to have the axon. This is the axon, right? So they used to have the axon, so that they. Conduct or else they produce an electric signal. They used to produce an electric signal. They used to conduct an electric signal, electrical signal. This myelin sheath. And this neuron, okay, it has got only one axon. I mean the main axon. This is the axon. I'll repeat again. So this axon, it is a long. Means it's long, and they are just like a tail. And this axon, they have got some fatty substance. This is the fatty substance, which is known as what? Which is known as myelin sheath. Okay, which is known as myelin sheath. So this myelin sheath, what do? They used to help the axon. This one, this myelin sheath, they used to help the axon to do what? To do, or else to have some electric signal. For producing an electric signal, like they used to help. And the neurons, they have only one main axon. So this is this. तो ये एक्सॉन लंबा है, ये पूंछी का जैसा है, पूंछ का जैसा है, ठीक है, ये पूंछ का जैसा है। और ये एक्सॉन यहाँ पे फैटी सब्सटेंस है, ठीक है, यहाँ पे फैटी सब्सटेंस है, उसको क्या बोलते हैं, माइलिन शीट, माइलिन शीट। तो ये माइलिन शीट का काम क्या है, माइलिन शीट ये एक्सॉन को मदद करता है। कैसे मदद करता है, इलेक्ट्रिक सिग्नल पास करता है इसको, ठीक, इलेक्ट्रिक सिग्नल पास करता है इसको, तो उसका मदद ऐसे करता है। ओके, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? ओके, नेक्स्ट इज डेंड्राइट्स। सो दिस आर द डेंड्राइट्स। So the dendrites are just like this one branch. I mean, they are just like branches, and also they are just like antenna. Antenna is like what? Antenna is they give information. I mean, they collect information, right? They receive information from someone. So dendrite is also same like that. They used to receive signal. They used to receive information. This dendrites. Okay, and what can you see here? The neurons, they have many dendrites. दे हैव मेनी डेंड्राइट्स। तो नेक्स्ट क्या है, डेंड्राइट्स। डेंड्राइट्स क्या है, मतलब ये ब्रांचेस का जैसा है, तो ये सेल बॉडी के, मतलब सेल बॉडी से ये लोग बाहर आता है, ठीक है। और ये जो ये डेंड्राइट्स मतलब इंफॉर्मेशन मतलब रिसीव करता है, रिसीव करता है। और ये डेंड्राइट्स बहुत सारा है, बहुत सारा डेंड्राइट्स है जो सेल बॉडी से बाहर आ जाता है। ओके, इज इट क्लियर अबाउट डेंड्राइट्स? इज इट क्लियर?
यस मैम।
ओके, नेक्स्ट इज फंक्शंस ऑफ न्यूरॉन्स। सो व्हाट डू दे डू दिस न्यूरॉन्स, व्हाट आर द फंक्शन ऑफ द न्यूरॉन? द न्यूरॉन्स दे शुड सेंड इंफॉर्मेशन, अंडरस्टैंड, दे शुड सेंड इंफॉर्मेशन टू अनदर न्यूरॉन्स। सो वी हैव गॉट मेनी न्यूरॉन्स, ओके, अबाउट अ मिलियन वी हैव मीन्स इन साइड अवर बॉडी। So, so all the neurons, they are connected with each other. So one neuron will be connected to another neuron, and again this neuron also again will be connected to the other neurons. So it goes on. So what is the function of the neurons? They used to send signal to the another neuron. Understand? Which is known as action potential. Okay, which is known as action potential, and this one is known as the axon terminus. Okay, this is the axon in the neurons you have got, right? So this is the axon terminus. Terminus means what? Ending, ending portion. So this axon terminals, they will be connected with this dendrites. Okay, that is the another neuron. So when they will connect with each other, I mean some electric impulse will be produced, or else it will be conducted. So that one is known as what? That one is known as synapse or synapse. Okay, and here what usually used to happen, there used to be a flow of ions. Okay, means here ions used to be like conducted here. I mean we used to get an ions, and in this action potential you can see that it is to occur both in terms of chemical as well as electrical. Okay, chemical as well as electrical. So I'll repeat again. So we have many like neurons. We have got like a million billion number of neurons. So each neuron, okay. So each neuron, they are connected with each other. So again, this neuron also, this neuron will be connected another neuron. So in same way, this neuron also will be connected with another neuron. So what used to happen, so this is the axon terminals. So the axon terminals and another neuron, that is the dendrites, the part of the dendrite, like they used to connect to each other. They used to connect to each other. And when they used to connect, they used to send information. Okay, they used to pass an information, which is known as what? Which is known as synapse or synapse, you can say. So they used to send an electric impulse, it is from one neuron to the other neuron, which is known as action potential. And the connection or the space in between the two neurons is known as synapse. Okay, they used to send an electric impulse, which is known as synapse or synapse. And in this action potential, you can see that it is to occur both in terms of chemical as well as electrical. Understand? Both electrical. And this neuron, they will send information to the another neuron, and this neuron, they will receive. They will receive the message or the information, whatever this neuron is sending. So ye neurons hai, to ye jo last part hai, usko bolte axon terminals. Terminals matlab last. तो यहाँ पे क्या होता है, यहाँ पे एक न्यूरॉन और ये अनदर न्यूरॉन यहाँ पे इंफॉर्मेशन पास करता है। कैसे पास करता है? इलेक्ट्रिकल साइनेप्स। तो ये न्यूरॉन ये इंफॉर्मेशन पास करता है और ये जो दूसरा न्यूरॉन है ये मतलब रिसीव करता है। ठीक है, समझ में आया? यू अंडरस्टैंड? और ये न्यूरॉन्स ये केमिकल और इलेक्ट्रिकल दोनों तरफ से सिनेप्स प्रोड्यूस करता है। ओके, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड टिल हियर?
यस मैम।
ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स सी अबाउट केमिकल सिनेप्स। सो इन द केमिकल सिनेप्स व्हाट यूजुअली ऑकर्स, एक्शन पोटेंशियल obviously occur, and there will be a gap in between the two neurons. Okay, this is another neuron and this is another neuron. So what will happen? There will be a gap. There will be a gap in between the two neurons. This occurring chemically. Okay. Next is electrical synapse. This one. So what will happen in the electrical synapse? You can find that both the two neurons they used to excite each other, excitation you can see, and this neuron and this neuron they will be connected through what? Through a gap junction. Okay, this is the one, through a gap junction, and this gap they are smaller. Means compared to the synapse or synapse, this gap junction, they are a bit smaller. And what do? These electrical synapse, they go and pass information, means like what? Electrical signal, which is positive electrical signal. Understand? Only the positive electrical signal, they used to go and pass to the other neuron. Okay, is it clear? Electrical synapse, they so excite only each other, and these two neuron, that is one neuron and the other neuron, means you can find that compared to the synapse, you will find that they are a bit, I mean the space is a bit smaller, and you can find that there are ion channels also in this electrical synapse, and you will find that only positive electrical signal pass through each neuron. तो ये इलेक्ट्रिकल सिनेप्स में हम लोग को क्या मिलेगा? ये लोग सिर्फ दोनों न्यूरॉन्स को एक्साइट करते हैं, और ये जो गैप है इन दोनों के बीच में ये थोड़ा कम है कंपेयर टू सिनेप्स। ठीक है, और यहाँ पे क्या होता है? यहाँ पे आयंस पास होता है एक दूसरे की तरफ, और ये सिर्फ पॉजिटिव इलेक्ट्रिकल सिग्नल पास करते हैं एक दोनों मतलब दोनों तरफ से। ओके, इज इट क्लियर? Is it clear or not?
Please repeat again.
Okay, so this is the electrical synapse. So in the electrical synapse, what usually used to happen? In the electrical synapse, you can find that in between the two, this one, in between the two neurons, they used to excite only each other. Only excitation used to be there. And what will you find here? You will find that only like a small gap is there in between the two neurons. I mean, compared to the normal synapse, here the space is a bit less compared to the normal synapse. And you will find that only ions are being passed from each other to each other, one neuron to the other neuron. And what will you find here? You will find that only positive electrical signal they pass through each other. Okay, it means here and here, only positive ones used to be like transferred here. Okay, is it clear now?
Yes, ma'am.
So I will explain to you here today. In the next class, we will discuss about types of neurons. Okay, all these things we will discuss. So, are you clear about today's class?
Can you repeat chemical synapse?
Chemical, okay. So, in this chemical synapse, what will you find? You will find that there is a more gap you can see in between the two neurons. But in this electrical synapse, you will find that there are less gaps, isn't it? But you will here, you will find that like larger space is there, larger gap is there. Understand? And yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, is it clear? Okay, all the CR from all the departments, you please collect the attendance. After collecting, you tell me, I'll end the class. Okay, are you done? Okay, what about other departments? Done, na? Okay, what about DDIT? Done? DDIT done or not? Surajit, are you done? Okay. Okay, then thank you everyone.
Thank you, ma'am.